Morning, guys. Welcome back. Just woke up, so I'm gonna stream for an hour before work. Let's play some Shadow of Mordor. Shadow of War, should I say now. Just gonna drink some coffee. So yeah, let's get this started, shall we? Oh, we don't have that connected a second. Come on, connect. Yeah, that's connected. Right. Continue story. So, where did we leave off yesterday? We were in the middle of Ring of Fear.
The raiding parties will destabilize Sauron's forces.
Or what she said. Pretty much we're here to bring fear amongst the ranks. Scare Sauron's forces, so... No. There we go. Oh, so yeah. Let's do this when it loads. If I remember rightly, I'm a way to assassinate one of the commanders or something that I did get intel on. Yeah, I got intel on him yesterday. So that's fine. That wasn't gonna happen. Come on in. Oh no. Execution on you. Oh, it's too early. Should I get used to the buttons again early this morning? Oh. Enraged by bullshit. There we go, he's dead anyway. Ooh! And we're off. Got what I needed. I'm gonna stick around. Take that.
It's easy to dismiss the orcs as brutish. But that demeanor masks a cunning and cruelty well suited for warfare. Their weapons likewise seem brutish, but make no mistake, they know their purpose. One sharp blow to the head will split your skull, whether it comes from Gondorian steel or orcish pig iron.
Hmm. Hmm. Interesting.
This may seem fine on the battlefield.
I doubt the orc who stole it knew of its heritage.
What the fuck? This way. Yeah, I'm up on the wall. I'm running away. Leave me alone. They're actually chasing. They are chasing me. Okay. I just want to start a mission. There we go. Okay, let's do it. Oh, coffee.
Baranor, you can't have run out of orcs in the city.
There are a few left, but we're hunting one in particular. The last bodyguard of the war chief leading the siege.
Okay. Let's have a look at this menu then. So, okay. So people aligned to mean bodyguards.
I think we're after the same orc, and the way to a war chief is through his bodyguards.
You sound like you've had some experience in this.
I've had enough.
I'll follow your lead.
Once I rise through the ranks, the rest of those dogs will have to respect it.
So I can make him stealth kill as well.
For Gondor.
Oh, that's pretty cool. If I plan this right.
Someone killed the assassin. You mean that glob with a funny.
This is amazing.
Ah. Very much, I can follow my way through. Investigate this. There we go. He's not as far as from up there. That's fine. He might though. Yeah, we're gonna change our weapons in a minute. Inventory. It's a better dagger. I'll take the better dagger actually. Destroy that. As much as a legendary hammer. It makes too much noise. Kill that guy out there as well. There we go. If it makes my life easier, we're gonna do it. There we go.
That's why you won't have your own fault.
It's pretty easy to stealth through two people, I'm not gonna lie.
finest armor in Mordor in its steelages.
Look at carrying two companions at all times if I can. This is the way forward. See if I can hide a minute.
I hope we don't end up dead too.
Oh, you can't be serious. I'm not feeling safe right now. Please don't spot me.
A skulking murderer.
Whatever. So get back to where you were meant to.
I just hope it stays away.
Hello. So that's the bodyguard, I'm guessing. You'll be right a second, let me just space with some of the scum. Boom. Let's have some fun. I assure you, it's not going to be as easy as you imagine.
No, no, no!
There we go. It's not hard to kill you, actually. Don't do this to me, he just dropped an epic. Or legendary.
I almost feel sorry for the war chief we're hunting. He'll be lonely without his bodyguards. He'll join them soon enough.
Oh, do love coffee. Skill point gained, level up.
Chief Baranor seeks is just one of many, and they will continue their attacks on Minas Ithil.
Then our path is clear. We have to kill them all, and we'll need help from the Gondorians to do it.
It's what we're here to do. Find him right raising the alarms. Ooh, challenge. What's that? That's an online revenge. Not really fussed by that right now. Wait, so there isn't a mission here. No, there isn't. Okay. So I'm gonna have to go there. And what we'll do with Sprinter, actually.
Shelob's visions will reveal our path.
We must tread carefully, Talion.
Actually, no. Just fast travel. If I stick around, I might get spotted or something. Never know. This way. Front flip.
What was that noise?
I was never here. I'm going the right way, aren't I? Oh, I got a skill point to spend, actually. Oh, what's that deal? Actually, one elf shot, I'll take that. Okay, it's here. We did.
You want to know my fate with the Nazgul?
Be careful what you ask for, Ranger. With prophecy comes torment.
We take the city at dawn! Submit to your destiny.
So they get him.
I know what you fear, Talion. Shelob's vision is not cast in stone.
The Witch King.
It is the power of domination. The ring can enslave the minds of men.
What can be done?
Sacrifices must be made. And many will be lost. But we must hold to our purpose, no matter what the cost.
Okay. Wait, is that the mission done? Saved.
If the war chief from my vision is the same one Baranor and his men are hunting, they will need help.
One war chief makes little difference.
Right now, this one war chief is the most immediate threat to Minas Ethel. I will not stand by while Baranor and his men risk their lives to take him down.
Come on then. Baron.
Baranor, I'm here to help. This war chief you're after. He's not one to be taken lightly.
We've brought down war chiefs before, Ranger. But I won't turn down an extra sword.
And we shall take him down together. I'll take out his archers first. Your men move in after I've cleared the path.
Oh, I need to sneeze.
This is just what we need to break the siege. One concentrated attack on their weakest point, made by our best fighters. Soon, we'll be bathing.
Stab, stab. Okay. So that'll be our 2, 3, 4 stealth kills there. And it doesn't look like he's around at the moment, so. That's fine. There we go. He's turned around. Let's go.
Every second we squander gives a man feel more time to fortify the defenses. Too bad these cows won't come out and face
it. We usually work alone. I hope the aim of these Gondorian archers is true. Otherwise, we'll be dodging friendly arrows.
They're experienced soldiers. They'll do their part.
There we go. No, up, battalion, up. It's fucking painful. Three. I feel like he's drunk. There we go.
An elven archer would be worth 3 Gondorian archers.
Really? Only 3?
Huh. Well, unfortunately, we didn't have elven archers. I'd appreciate to have elven archers if we could have them. I mean, we're on 7. Uh-oh. Go this way. Thank you very much for the retweets, guys. Really appreciate it. I can get to this one without being noticed.
Underestimate men fighting to protect their home.
This is not their home.
Right. Now I'm down to 2. This might make it a bit easier. Got 2 arrows, 2 archers left. That's twice I did that. Oh, that's lucky though. Right, up we go.
the last of the
arms. There we go.
Now let's get to a vantage point.
To a vantage point. Drop down from here. And up here. They're going to be meeting in front of us shortly. That's where they're all at.
Time to signal Baranor's men.
Summon some soldiers.
Ah, the lovely smell of men here. Nothing is sweeter. Together, we will crush their defenses and grind them to dust. Together, as captains and war chief united, we will have victory. Together, we take the city at dawn.
Set them ablaze for Gondor.
Now is the time to strike.
Peekaboo, motherfuckers.
You must be the fool who killed my bodyguards.
Maybe.
The blood of Manswine will flow into my belly today, and I'll drink yours first.
I'm not waiting any longer.
What's up, my brothers? Oh, he's enraged by executions. How the fuck am I gonna hit these guys? Yeah, I get a bit of a cut on him, nice. Yes. Stab him on the floor. Stab him on the floor again. Executing all the warriors. Yeah, he's dead. Not by my hand, but he's dead.
I'd say we're even. A good hunt. Less so for the war chief.
And his archers.
We should go hunting again.
It would be my pleasure.
Right, can I go back in there and collect all the things, please?
So, Talion. Did we make a difference?
We cannot see all ends. We must return to Shelob.
The only reason to go back is for my ring.
Enough! This is about more than your ring. All you! Her sight may be what saves us all.
I doubt it. Gonna be back in, I'm gonna get all the loot. Another level, another skill point.
Be wary, Talion. You trust her too easily.
I cannot ignore what she has shown me.
Oh.
abundant over here! Good hit! Now kill him! Up above!
Ooh! Now I run away.
So brash, so sure of yourself. Youth is wasted on the likes of you. But you won't live long enough
really?
To see the folly of your ways.
Amber.
Come on, then. What he was saying just weren't that bloody interesting.
Oh, you didn't blow that one either, did you? Oh, fuck. What the hell's that? Oh, yeah, that's him dead. Stab him on the floor, yes. Take that.
Enough of you! That's for next level!
There we go. You try laying fair into me. Not gonna work. Right, I'm off. Where am I actually going?
Shelob can reveal Sabot.
Shelob can wait a second. Whilst I do some minor upgrades, what's this? Oh. Cause critical damage. Silent Runner. Arrows can burst fires. Spiders to spawn. I think I gotta go critical. A critical hit on my enemies is going to be more worthy than anything else. So what have we got in here? 40, 40. I'll go to that one. We're going to destroy all these. Okay, I can't destroy that one. Destroy that one. Destroy that one. Destroy that one. So what's the challenge? Reach 10, okay. So what have we got on here? 150, 160, Gondo. Always take better armor. Dispose of the old crap. Ten. And we're a bit more stealthy. Okay. 1,000 on you, and 1,000 on you. So all 5 slots. We don't want to drop anything, so ...10% increased damage this weapon. Increases defense. Max health. Max health. Five % increased damage with all attacks. Oh dear. Right.
We need her, but at what cost?
Shelob can help us weaken Sauron's forces.
She is skilled at using the truth to weave her lies.
What was that?
I do not think you a threat. I think you a tasty morsel, too small to be full meal barred. Interesting little tidbit. You are delicacy.
Delicacy is not staying around. Cheerio. Just want to start this mission. The sooner I can start taking you guys over, the better. Oh, Shelob.
I have come to see more.
I know.
If you can see Sauron's fate, tell us his weakness, so we may defeat him.
It's never that simple.
Your vision is limited. I would love nothing more than to see his torment. To see him beg before me. My gaze is fixed upon the fate of Middle-earth.
Return what you have stolen from me, and I will bring Sauron to you in chains.
Why would I do that, Ringmaker? You and Sauron are one.
Is this what you seek? Vagaries and riddles? She is not our ally.
Certainly not yours. Come, Talion.
I just want that ring. Can I just cut her finger off?
Comes from within.
Ethel House is a traitor. But who?
Do you doubt her?
Her visions have come to pass.
Mm-hmm.
You and I have both seen it.
Then Minas Ethel is fighting a war on two sides.
Wait, Great Master! We know how you can find the traitor.
Take us to him.
Let's go, Gollum.
She speaks to him through a messenger. We can choose you the messenger.
Of course you can.
Look there. Do you see? The Dark Mistress offers her little ones a nest filled with her children. Wake them and seize what they do.
Okay, they didn't attack me. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool.
So it's a deal. Watch it. These spiders fight.
Right, where are we off to, Gollum? Do not say the fortress. Oh, we're going to the fortress, aren't we?
That's the messenger. Follow him. He will lead you to his master.
We'll take it from here. Stay out of sight, Gollum.
How the fuck am I gonna get in there without being detected? Oh yeah, I forgot I have that move.
We've got a killer lurking around. He said no captain in his
fucking hell.
Whoever did this. Swords ready. Someone's gonna die for this.
Just let me into the castle. So if I can get up there. Alright, I want to get into that middle column. Alright, they're wandering off. Good.
For him.
I wasn't in your way. And if you got such important business, why are you bothering to stop and brag about it to me? Get moving, you maggot!
Hey, who can spot me? Fucking hate this. Right. There we go, right. Lovely.
You ever see that skinny little patch of skin and bones running round his
party? I have important news for the war chief. Just met with a pink skinned traitor.
Best just ignore him. Too skinny to eat.
You better shut your mouth and get moving. Manbreaker will skin you if you keep prattling on like that.
Okay. So far, so good. Not been detected or anything. Alright, up here we go. Sneak around the side of this guy. Take you right like so. Just to make sure I'm gonna take him out. There we go, right. How close do I need to get? Oh, there we go, that's fine.
Manbreaker, I have news from the traitor in Minas Ithil.
Oh!
How many times have I told you all? Never speak of the traitor openly. Let this miserable dead glob be an example to the rest of you. The next maggot to even whisper the word traitor around me will get worse.
Two seconds, guys. Sorry guys, there we go. I had to quickly send a text. Right. Fuck it.
Manswine! I suppose you're here because of the little turncoat I have in Minas Ithil. Well, you won't learn anything from me.
I didn't plan to, I just plan to murder you.
Come
Oh, fuck, I'm poisoned. Got a little bit of health out, that's all most of me. Spiders. There we go. At least me with him for a while.
You feel that?
Not really. Let's do this. Sense the spiders under attack. Oh, he's poisoned as well, nice. No, I don't want spiders.
Time for a beating! You feel it all?
There we go. That.
This is the work of the Witch King. He taunts us. We must get my ring back.
And we will. But first we have to deal with the traitor within Mina's evil.
Tell him, cruel avenger, that bloodthirsty killer, cuts your lobes, cuts your ugly heads, he plays with their brains, makes mince of their faces.
He has his uses.
I love Gollum. I better not have left this area. Thank God. Okay, let's have a look what it is. So what's this? We can be... Thark equipped. Okay, game one might okay. Bright Lord, Terror. Okay, they will have different. I see. Right. Recruit an orc from the Dark Triad that is level 20 or higher. Okay, I see. Is that me done here?
With my ring, I could have stopped that from happening.
Well, you don't have your ring.
We must get it back.
And we will. But first, we must deal with the traitor within Minas Evil.
You gotta realize where I'm going first. Guess we're about to come in here. I might go and get revenge on this guy, actually. Kill him, and then I think I should collect some of these pieces as well whilst I'm here. Yeah. Fast travel to here. Ugh. It's not gone bad. I'm still alive at least. Just. I must remember to take people's health when my health is low. I wonder if there's a way to speed that up as an upgrade, like instantly get health back, maybe, dunno. Must have a look. Ugh. There's quite a long loading time between areas, though. Aha, I'm here. As soon as I say that, I arrive. Of course I do. Wait, I thought this was owned by us. Obviously I'm wrong. I can get that tower as well. But guys, right, on that note, stream for an hour. I gotta go and get myself ready for work. Unfortunately, I have work today. So I'm gonna have a shower and get myself ready. I might be on again tonight, I'm not sure yet. Finish work late, so come home, food and whatnot. So I might be on tonight, I'm not 100% sure yet, guys. But yeah, thank you very much for joining the stream. I really appreciate it. As I said, might be on tonight, not sure. I'll let you guys know. But thank you very much for joining the stream. Hope you have a good day, night, or morning, wherever you are in the world. And I'll see you guys later on this evening. Thank you very much.